Right, quick question.
Right, I've got all my power leads off of one of these things, extension leads. Going back to writing, I got that all wrong. I thought I'd be organised and write it on there, and then when I tried to plug in these big ones, they don't sit next to each other. So, I've had to disregard all this writing, that's all wrong. But, my thing was initially to have it on there, on the side, but it's a bit like, you know, you knock it and everything like that. So now, I'm thinking putting it up there, on the side of the wall, and then I can drop all the leads down behind that gap down there, and it'll be all tidy out the way. Do you think that's a better idea than having it on there? Or do you think I should have it on the side here for ease of getting to? But I don't know, I just seems, if, you know, I've got to, when you lean over it, you've got to lean right over it. Or knock into it and stuff. So, alright, up there or down there? What do you reckon?